I did it again. I forgot my Windows password. Stay right there as we tackle this with another tip just for you. All right, let's dive right into Windows and reset our Windows password using Parallels. So Parallels has a nice feature built in that will allow us to reset any OS password, if it's Windows, Linux, whatever it may be. All right, so we want our VM to be running here, right? But most of the work is gonna be done through Terminal. So we're gonna open up a new, I like using the Ocean, make that a little bigger. So now we're gonna jump straight in. Most of this is all gonna be done through Terminal. So there's a print control list all. So PRLCTL list all. Sorry, there's a double dash there, dash dash all. All right, so this will show all your VMs that are currently installed in Parallels. So we're looking at this M1 Windows 11 here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna wanna copy this UUID, which is kind of like, let's think of it as like a MAC address. It's a unique identifier number. Okay, so once we have that unique identifier number, we also need, we need to know the username of that account. So again, it's gonna be the print control EXEC, and then that key that we that unique identifier number we copied, and net user. So that will kick back our users. So we could see Thomas Fraley, one word, is our user for that. Okay, so now we're gonna jump to a different command. So the command is set. So it's PRL control set the unique identifier user pass WD, user pass WD space, and then your username, colon, and then the password you want to be set, that you want to set it for, right? In this case, we're gonna call it password because that is super safe. And I'm being sarcastic there. Okay, you can see that tokens were set successfully and it's been configured. So now if we jump over to this, a password, boom, we are in. It is that easy. Hey guys, just to recap. So we got locked out of our Windows 11 VM. We were able to use Parallels to reset its password and gain access once again. If you found this helpful, consider hitting the like button down below or subscribing so you don't miss the next one. Till next time, later.